I think we're going to have to think about healthcare very, very differently. And I think we're going to have to move to an insurance-based system of healthcare. Frankly, I would feel more comfortable that my money would return value if I was able to do that through the marketplace of an insurance company than just us trustingly giving $100 billion a year to central government and expecting them to organise the healthcare service from cradle to grave for us.